Here goes.
What do you think?
I see.
Then, how about this?
It's hard to say. Oh, hi there.
Oh, your timing's impeccable. I want you to observe this as well.
Yusuke came up with some new poses, so he asked me for feedback.
If I don't accommodate the audience, my moves will be mere self-gratification. So, I'll be striking a number of poses. For each of them, I want you two to provide your insights. And don't mince words.
All right.
Now, let's begin.
Oh. Is that it? Just your head and your face?
Yes, it's exactly as intended. So, what do you think? I dare say it was immaculately executed.
I'm sorry, but could you do it one more time?
Of course. How is it now?
Well, I think I feel, sadness from that?
What? I was actually expressing anger.
Oh.
Could dancing be beyond my grasp? I've been focusing on the poses in which I'm most confident, but none seem to have moved you.
That's not true at all. So, what else do you have?
Well, it's still a work in progress, but I can do this one.
So are you... Wait, is that it?
Correct. What does it stir within you? Tell me your thoughts. What's wrong? Please, share your opinion on my pose. Ah! That's precisely my intent. I'm capturing the despair that emanates from youth.
Incredible!
This proves that if you put your heart into it, you can convey your thoughts to others. Very well, then. I shall continue to practice. Now, let us proceed to the next phase. This time, we'll practice charming the audience solely with our gaze.
Let's just put that aside for now and practice our dancing.